In Cuba, the exhibition Space Anarchy by Spanish photographer Ángel Marcos was inaugurated. The exhibition is being held at the National Museum of Fine Arts in the Cuban capital and is made up of unpublished photographs, video projections and installations. During the inauguration, the artist pointed out that his discourse is purely contemporary and practical, as he intends to make it look like a journalistic record of what is going on.